This modality is interferential current or interferential nerve and muscle stimulation. It is very helpful in treating neck pain and neck pain related syndromes because it acts as a natural nerve block and can be used in situations where pain is a limiting factor in being able to get at the root cause of the problem.